Hello, I'm Janine Venter, the Deputy Principal for Curriculum at the primary school. My role is to support teachers in offering a good quality education to all the students at Austin Cove Baptist College. I'm passionate about my role and believe all students, whether they're high, low, or average academic achievers, need to be included in the educational programs at our school. To ensure we cater for students of different abilities, we have standardized tests during term 1 and term 3 of each year. These tests give me a snapshot of the achievements and abilities of the students in the different year levels. It also gives me the opportunity to see which of the students in the primary school need support or extension in literacy and or numeracy. In year 1 and 2, we try our best not to disrupt the students' in-class learning, and extension classes will only be offered in extraordinary situations. On the other hand, these years are crucial for the intervention and support of students who find learning a bit more challenging, so intervention will be offered during these years. I frequently receive questions regarding standardized testing. Why do we need to test our students? Standardized tests give teachers and the management team the opportunity to evaluate and improve the school. It supports our planning and programming and ensure we target these areas that need improvement. Due to swimming lessons at the start of the year, our standardized tests and therefore our intervention program started a bit later than previous years. The extension and support groups will start in week 2. When a class has several students who are performing below the expected level in a certain area, an additional educator will join the class during a literacy and or numeracy session to support the teacher in offering a high quality education. The additional educator will work with smaller groups of students under the guidance of the classroom teacher and reinforce important concepts that students were unable to grasp during the whole class teaching. The repetition of concepts will encourage and support students who may find learning more challenging. In some cases, individuals or small groups of students will be taken out of the class and support in literacy and or numeracy will be offered. Similarly, students who are gifted and talented will have the opportunity to work with mind-like students on activities outside the general education program. These activities will give students the opportunity to use their advanced planning skills, imagination, and problem-solving skills. As you can see, there are many opportunities for our students to develop to the best of their ability. Regular classroom programs also cater for a range of abilities whenever possible. Most lessons are structured in such a way that there are core activities, which the majority of students will complete, extension activities, which are said to be challenging for those more capable students, and modified activities for those students that require extra support. We're always on the lookout for ways to extend, support, and challenge our students. The staff at Austin Cove Baptist College will help your child to see their potential and believe in the greatness they have within. As a staff, we try our best to create a classroom where your child can feel safe and not afraid to try. We realize that a student can achieve so much more when they feel secure, valued, and loved. We want each of them to believe in themselves and have a sense of pride. We will encourage them to make choices on their own, learn to become more responsible until they are able to stand alone. We want to teach them to be strong and think for themselves. We would love to enable your child to become much more than they ever imagined, and we would love to take your hands as parents and work together as a team.